day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. Hey, little sister, what have you done? Hey, little sister, who's the only one? I've been away for so long. I've been away for so long. I let you go for so long. It's a nice day to start again. Come on, it's a
nervous, excited.
You still want me to take Carmina to nursery?
No, it's fine. Maxine took her for me. Right, let's get into it, Bucks Fizz.
Well, not too much, Myra. You still got to walk me down the aisle, remember?
Hey, you can hold me liquor, not like Cleo.
Oi! Heard that.
You look beautiful. Where is she?
That... What are you doing here?
You have got one chance to tell me the truth. I know you've been to see a solicitor, and I want to know why. One chance, Sienna.
I don't know what you mean.
You're a liar.
Oh, Warren, wait.
And you can forget about that stupid dress, because there isn't going to be a wedding.
Hiya, Nancy.
Dad! Like, Dad, what was all that about? Are you out of your mind?
Me? No. But Sienna, she's just marrying me for my money. She's also trying to get custody of my babies.
You know her. She'd never do that to you or your family.
I was this close. I thought I was this close to having it all.
You are. Just go and talk to her. She loves you.
No. No, she doesn't. But I'll show her. I don't need her and I don't need anyone.
You can't do this, Dad.
I didn't hear you come in. Are you okay? Something happened? Warren?
Honestly, Myra, everything is fine. It was just a misunderstanding.
Like what? He wanted melon for wedding breakfast. You went for shrimp? Come on.
Hello? Oh, hello, Mrs. Roberts. It's the officiator.
Well, stall her.
Yes. No. No need to panic. Warren's just got a terrible case of the trots.
Sienna, you need to tell Warren the truth, otherwise you're going to lose him.
I'm so sorry for everything. For every bad decision, for every mistake.
Warren! Warren, please!
I don't want to speak to you!
And I'm...
Warren, please! I just want to talk to you.
I just hope you have it in you to give me another chance.
You're right.
I have been seeing a solicitor. I've been keeping something from you. Sorry. I've been trying to buy a house.
House?
Yeah, I wanted it to be a surprise. It was going to be my wedding gift to you, but I got gazumped at the last minute.
I thought you were trying to take the kids away from me.
I've made that mistake before. Never again. Warren, I love you and these babies more than life itself. I would do anything to try and keep us all together. We can find another house. One with a nursery and a garden and a conservatory, a little den for you.
Keep talking.
Yeah, you know, a room you can escape to when the kids are screaming and the dog's running wild. A little poodle called Eliza.
A bulldog called Rocky. All I ever wanted was my own family.
Oh, you've got one. Right here. Please, Warren, forgive me.
Let's go get it.